Now, do you take your float apart in between, or do you leave them to...
You mean on break, or when...
No, no, just after you're done with your gig.
Oh, yeah, keep them in cases.
Because I you know that guy Steve, the real Paul guy that plays, like... He moves his flute together all the time. He doesn't think it's going to be.
Yeah, I haven't seen him in years.
Who's in the band?